Ack, ack. Good evening, everyone. Good morning. Say goodbye to 2021, because we're starting 2022 right now. It's midnight on the dot. If you're here, happy you could be here. Finally doing some requests at last. We have a working Super Nintendo, y'all. And, oh, she wants you to come say hi. Come here. You wanted to say hi. Say hi. All right. Well, it's an hour for me, but whatever. Happy New Year. Yeah, you gotta love the different time zones. I know most of our British friends and European friends, like Rezzy and them, they all... It's already the New Year for them. Hopefully they'll come in here, so... All right. So what do you say we play some Super Nintendo games? Magical Quest star Mickey Mouse. Good game. Mickey and his friends are playing catch in the park. Back when Capcom had the Disney contracts and not Square Enix. Well, here comes a pitch, Mickey. And of course, Angel's sniffing right around the Super Nintendo. Watch out, Pluto. Stop. Don't worry, Mickey. I'll find Pluto for you.
Worried? Who's worried? Ha ha. If Goofy said he'll find him, then Goofy'll definitely... He'll probably... Oh, Pluto! Here, Pluto! Where are you, pal?
I like how the idiot just waits until the last minute and then starts... Yeah, I know, man. Capcom, this was their golden age, is all I'm gonna say.
Think about it, they gave us Sweet Home. Sweet Home!
But yeah, like my SNES gamepad. Yeah, I can hear the fireworks, and Angel just doesn't care. I was actually going to try and get the Great Circus Mystery as well, but I couldn't find... Actually, you know what? I'm kind of broke right now. I actually need to go to the bank as soon as I get done streaming. I think it's just you in here, T. I know D's asleep. He's got work in the morning. Oh, hiya! I'm looking for my dog, Pluto! Have you seen him?
Yes, your dog was captured by the evil ruler of this world, Emperor Pete. He will never give him back to you.
Emperor Pete, huh. I wonder if Goofy and him are related.
Emperor Pete, ha ha! We will put an evil spell on Pluto as he does all his prisoners. I warn you, his powerful magic has never been defeated. Do not attempt to rescue your dog. Save yourself.
What is it, Angel? Oh, she wants to put... Okay, she is licking me and clawing my hand as I'm petting her.
No, Pluto's my pal! I won't give up! Can you tell me where I can find this Emperor Pete?
Well, if you insist on going, follow the Emperor's statues, one after another. These will lead you to him.
Gosh, thanks! So long!
I will scatter magical boxes throughout the land. They will help you whenever you find trouble along your journey. Good luck, and beware the Emperor's magic.
I like how... I really do like the facial expressions for this. Hey, Rezzy, good morning. Happy New Year. Aw, she wants you to come up. You want to come up? Come on. Ow! Come here. Oh, she's purring. I don't know if y'all can hear or not.
Say hi to Rezzy.
Y'all know the drill. The cats come first. Yeah, like I said, they did a great job on this game. The graphics are great. The attention to detail is good. Like when Mickey was smiling, when he said, yeah, you can find your dog, but good luck. And he gets that, he's got that smile, and of course it shows worry. Happy New Year indeed, y'all. Of course, I gotta remember where the hell to go. I haven't played this game in a while. Whee! Blueberries! Hey, Matthew, bro. How you been? Ain't seen you in a while. Good to see you. Happy New Year, sir. Go spinning. There we go. That's what I need right there is coins. Of course, we're out here in Beanstalk Land. Yeah, there we go. That's where I was supposed to go. Gotta love these old school platformers, seriously. I'm so glad I got this and Rezzy recommended it to me. Surprisingly, it's not that expensive of a game. I got it for like $25. The thing is, though, it's real... Ah, whoa, that was close. Come on, come a little closer. Nope, not high enough. I think I'm getting ahead of myself, but... I mean, it's not like we really need the stuff, do we? I still got an arrow left myself, whatever. Wow, what's up, Joey? How you been? For me, it's... Yeah, 6 a.m. for you, Matt. Oh, no! Well, we can't take the shortcut now. Or can I? No! Whoa! Splatty tomato! Splat! Ooh, mini boss. Hi, how y'all doing? Happy New Year, y'all. Y'all behave yourselves, is all I'm gonna say. Really? Just gonna land right into me? Is that all you're gonna do is just flap around? Weren't you supposed to, like, hang yourself upside down and, like, chunk bats at me or something? Aw, he wants to play. Ow! There he goes. Now he's doing it. Yeah, Angel's on my laptop right now. There, I died a few times. Dude, she is on my laptop. You see her tail? Luckily, she can't control the... She can't really control the stream, thankfully. Nobody said this game was going to be easy, but the good part is... this game, if you know what you're doing, what's the word I'm looking for? Christ. Great, here we go again. You guys are looking at this, right? Howdy, dank meme. How you doing? Yep, kitty break. Get your butt out of my face. Yeah, Merry New Year, dank meme time machine. How you doing? Should I have a glass of wine tonight? Yeah, by all means, do it. No, don't chew on that. Okay. Look at that. I think I just skipped the boss. Permission to fight, dank? Nope. No fighting. No fighting. Y'all behave. So I hope everyone's New Year is doing. Oh, you little. You troll. I got trolled. Ow, I took a hit. Uh-oh, Angel's about to... Yep, there she goes. Back on the laptop she goes. Angel, you're gonna get me killed, baby. Come on, pony, bite the wiener. Really? Y'all saw that? Y'all saw that? Monkey moose. Nobody said this was gonna be easy. Heck, I think the last time I played this, I was using save states. Of course, that was like 10, 15 years ago. Oh, I screwed that up. Come on, just a little closer. Little, there we go. Good boy, Pat Pat. Y'all hit, oh, we got four lives. You guys are awesome. No drinking though, because I gotta work in the morning. Which, please, guys, if you go out drinking, please designate a driver and don't do anything stupid. Get an Uber. I ain't gonna tell you not to drink. I mean, it's a free country or free planet, or drink a whole bottle of Jack for 5 likes. If I did that, no way, dude. No way. Yeah, I got robbed, man. That was... I'm not gonna blame... Maybe I can blame the game. I don't know. Come on, round 3. Ding, ding. Let's go. Come on, stupid. Gotta love Super Nintendo old school platformers. That's right, summon your bats. Ugly looking. Ugly look. Oh my god. No, really?
It kind of reminds me of the monster from kind of reminds me of a fight from Ghosts and Goblins, actually, this fight. Maybe that's just me, but yeah, that's what I'm getting. That's the vibe I'm getting. The only difference is this game is way easier than Ghosts and Goblins. Come on, how many more how many hits does this guy take? Come on. Got him! Woo! Third time's a charm, right? What SNES games are you gonna play? Well, we're gonna play this, and hang on.
I don't know if you can see that. Too much of a glare now, but we're gonna play the fighting edition of Power Rangers.
Yeah, everybody had Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat. I had Power Rangers the fighting edition. All right, let's do this. I gotta be careful too. I'm down. I've got no lives left. And of course, Mickey can't swim. Come on, please be a heart. Yay! Hey, look, a beaver. He looks mad. He's a he's an angry beaver. Oh no. I remember those guys. Oh, it looks like treasure. No, they're deadly stars. They're gonna kill me. Patrick's gone crazy. Hey, Brandon, good morning. How are you? Happy New Year's, bro. How are you doing? I'm doing great, sir. How are you? Good to see you. Happy New Year. We're starting 2022 off with some old school NES Super Nintendo. And a pretty hard one at that. Nail him right in his face until he goes. Got him! The freaking mini boss was harder than he was! Which angry beaver was it, Daggett or Norbit? Probably Norbit because he. It was Daggett, the brown one, the one that was more angry than the other one. The other one looked like he smoked a lot of weed, and Daggett was the actual angry one that was pissed off all the time. I'm mostly doing this at midnight, too, right at the stroke of midnight, at least here Central Time in Texas. I'm sorry that I didn't get to play that part of Saban. I had to deal with my older brother passed away. He drank himself. Oh, man, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Yeah, major bummer. I hate hearing that, dude. But it's all right, though, all right? We did Final Fantasy VI. I got another voice project coming up. Maybe I can get a part for you. You've been doing very well against the Emperor's magic, I see.
Oh, hiya, wizard. Haha. What are you doing here? Oh. I have come to give...
Excuse me. I have come to give you this magic turban.
Gee, thanks. But what's it do? Haha.
With this turban, you will have the power to perform magic and to remain underwater for a very long while.
Use it wisely and be careful.
Which, by the way, Rezzy, I gotta ask you a question. Do you want a part in my Final Fantasy IV Let's Play when I do that sometime soon? I need a female voice actor to do, like, Riddy or something.
What?
Be nice if you could. I'd appreciate it a hell of a lot. Switch back to regular Mickey for now. Magician Mickey can't, he can't, loot the boxes. Or, I mean, he can, but... Whoa! Yeah, because I need two females at least so I can. Oh, the he's back. It's not the angry beaver though. It's another type of beaver. Oh, that was close. I almost died. See what I can do. I'll tell you what to do. I'm just wondering if you're in or not. I cannot talk tonight. If you're in, great. Because I still got to write the script. Because we're doing the pixel remaster of Final Fantasy IV, and it was completely retranslated. Which is cool, because the old one had so many, the old translations were just out of whack, I guess, so to say. I mean, you got TUG right there. He's playing Kane, the Dragoon. Ah, that's a shark! Trying to get me. Sure, cool, Brandon. We'll talk it over on Facebook sometime. Sometime. Not right now, though. I have no idea when I'm going to start the project. Got to be careful when using that, too, because I'll use up all my magic. Switch back for now. Gotta be a little conservative here. Yeah, they're firing fireworks out there, and Angel just doesn't give a shit. Ninja, on the other hand, he gets scared shitless. Yeah, the thing is, though, I don't know. Like, here's the thing. I don't know what roles are still available, because I just casted I just casted my buddy Bobby as Edward. I think Matthew said RCG, Retro Challenge Gamer. I think he said he would do Yang. I haven't gotten back to him yet on that, though. He brought it up, so I don't... He may have already given himself the role. Like, oh, I'm already doing it, so... Which I'm all for. I trust RCG. He did so well as Cyan, the samurai in Final Fantasy VI. You know, but the main issue I have right now is I gotta find somebody to play the girls, basically. That's why I just asked Rezzy, hey, do you want in? You know, I could use you for adult Rydia, and I need to ask Mystical as well. Can she do, would she be willing to voice like Porum or Child Rydia? Because her voice would be perfect for that. Yeah, I gotta life up. Got 5 likes, you guys are awesome. What kind of a boss is that? Like, what kind of a mini boss is that? What is that? I just got a new computer and it's fast. I'm gonna be playing Zelda Classic Randomizer. Sweet. When you say Zelda Classic, you mean like the program Zelda Classic? Cause hell, that's kinda how this whole thing started with me and YouTube, is because I was part of the Zelda Classic community. You know, Piers EC, that sort of ordeal. God rest Wild Bill William Weibel. Guy took his life a few years ago. I think back in 2010, I believe, or 2011. And then the website just went to frickin' hell. Go away, shark boy. Your movie sucked. I know what I said. I was not a fan of Shark Boy and Lava Girl. Oh, hope we don't have any arachnophobes. People that are afraid of spiders. Shit, I missed. I like how when he gets hit, his, got him. I like how his hat got stuck. Like, hey, what the hell? I hate spiders. Well, don't fight that boss, TUG. I don't want you pissing yourself. Save that for Halloween. Ooh, spooky. And this comes from somebody that's afraid of almost everything. Well, I don't mean like I'm afraid of it. More like, okay, here's an example, okay? If you see an alligator, for example, a live alligator, and like you're just sitting in the park, for example, or a rest area, and you're just sitting there eating potato chips, and you hear a hiss, like, or that. Like a slither, and you look over and you see this big ass alligator. You're damn right I'm getting afraid. I'm getting the fuck out of there. So for me, it's like I just don't mind. They're useful, at least, spiders. All right, the fire grotto.
Going down.
Yeah, we're basically descending into hell. Or at least Disney's version of hell. Which is basically the Star Wars hotel. Yeah, I said that. Everything Disney touches lately has been poison, is all I'm gonna say.
Hi, Angel.
She might want me to play with her, and you guys know what that means. I gotta stop playing for a few minutes, or a couple seconds. Yep, she wants to play. Come here, baby. Come here. Yay. Get your butt out of my face.
Ah, she got me.
I mean, think about it. Every Marvel movie that's come out in the last couple years, ever since Endgame aired, it's just been complete crap. However, No Way Home, which is Sony owned, whoa! I won't spoil it, but damn. Uh oh. It was damn good, is all I'm gonna say. Really? Ow. Yep, he's dead. Wasn't too happy with my last username on Twitch. Yeah, so I've been told. And again, you go through more accounts than I do on Facebook. Got five likes and six viewers. You guys are awesome. Yeah, we get to become the fireman now, the fire chief. don't even know if I'm doing this right.
Come back. Come here. What?
Can't ever have too many money. Of course, I already bought the life up, so I don't know if I'll be able to buy another one. I think everything else is the half off stuff that you get. Whoa! Gotta be careful, cause the platforms can catch fire. Plus, think about it. Hear the music and look at the background where it's like all flamey. Like this is kind of scary for a 5-year-old to play. Is all I'm gonna say. This is not meant for kids. I don't care who you are. Whoa! At least we get a little bit of insurance. It's true that Nintendo's coming out with a Switch Pro. Whoa, get out the fire, get out the fire. Angel, get down. She is playing with my, she's on the new shelf I just built, which eventually I do want to do a man cave tour soon, but I have to finish the bookshelf I just bought and get Lisa's section put up, and then we'll be done. Dirty Mickey. What's dirty about Mickey? What's he doing? He ain't doing nothing dirty, is he? Could have swore he ain't. Oh, you... You would, that's all I'm gonna say. Quick to the point, no faking. Cooking them seeds like a pound of bacon. Only rumors as far as I know, and if they were true, it would probably still be another couple of years. Yeah, especially because they released the OLED model, which is basically just a bigger screen Switch. Which I'm all for. I might actually get that for Lisa. Aw, poor baby. Hang on one second, y'all. She wants to get out. See, that's why the cats ripped up the whole bottom of my soundproof foam is because they're trying to get out. When Mickey SNES Mini in a bikini, were you watching the Great Circus Mystery Console Wars episode? I'm just wondering. That's kind of one reason why I decided to play this as well, is because they did that episode and I thought it was pretty good. That's a channel y'all need to subscribe to, is the Console Wars channel. Yeah, shameless plug, but here's the thing, though. Those guys are awesome. They're funny. They're great. They're from Joyzy. Yeah, I got a one-up. Thank God, I needed that.
Just what I needed.
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be able to buy anything, but I can at least check. Yeah, cause here's the thing. I mean, yeah, it'd be great to have the half-off stuff, but you don't need it. Link to the Past, Earthbound. I honestly don't have a favorite Super Nintendo game because there's just so many to name off the top of my head. I guess Link to the Past. It is one of my favorite Zelda games. Yeah. Oh, here we go. This should be a fun fight. Oh, shit! God, that frame rate. Troll. Extinguish the flame. Or tried to. Shit!
Finally, it's about time we got our ass kicked. Slap a Brazzers logo on this fight.
Oh, shut up!
Mega Man X series when I watch.
Yeah, man, because I mean, the Super Nintendo, not just in the RPG department, they had so many good games that just came out that just rocked. Wow, nice glitch there. Got him! That's fucking great, dude. So anyway, like I was saying, I mean, they got so many good games for the Super Nintendo. There's, like, I could probably name more bad games for the Super Nintendo than I can good. Or can I? I don't know. Fuck, no, I can't. I can't do either one. You asking the wrong person on both fronts. Pete's Peak. Yeah, this is where the fun really begins. Not.
Gosh, Mickey, I still can't find Pluto. And I've looked every which way but up. Hey, maybe you should look up this mountain. You can even use these snazzy climbing britches in this rope. Looks like you're gonna need all the help you can get.
I just noticed that the freaking timer is still going down. Talk about bad program. Play the Beavis and Butthead game. If I can find a copy of it, by all means.
Hey, Beavis. You wanna go see the Gwar concert?
Yeah, Gwar. Gwar.
That was how I found out about Gwar, too, was by the Beavis and Butthead game. Whee!
Really?
Just gonna stand there like an idiot?
Ooh!
Yeah, I'm a big fan of Gwar.
Centuries of torment, centuries of chaos, you don't forget.
Sweet, just what the doctor ordered.
Feels like Bionic Commando right now with that grappling hook.
But, yeah. Whoa, I almost died. Yeah, how is everything, Rezzy? How you doing under quarantine?
Hope you get out soon. I know your boys are probably going going haywire. Gotta be careful here. That wind is instant death if I get caught in it, if I remember. You little bastard. Well, I got my heart pack at least, so that's always good. Ow, really? I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. I really don't. Really? You're supposed to jump. There. See what I mean? Come here. There. Man. I just got my results. I'm good. Thank God. Just wait. Look at Mickey with a shit-eating grin still, just, huh? I get to be Peter Pan. White Mickeys can't jump. No, they have to use a grappling hook. Dude! That was close. Ow. Come on, Mickey, you can do this. Gotta love that mode 7. Oh, he's pissed. Look at that look. He's like, yeah, yeah, what? What, punk? What? What? Made scrambled eggs out of your kids. They need to make Mickey Mouse's Link. They already did, technically. Technically, right now, he's Peter. He's already Link. He's got a hook shot. It's just a grappling hook is all. Now the game starts getting hard because we're in the ice stage. Mickey sadistic killing the bird with its own babies. Yeah, that is that is pretty sadistic, dude, I will admit. Yeah, now I remember. There you go, now you can make bridges. Yay, Dirty Mickey's back. Really? One up, just what the doctor needed. Dr. Mario, Dr. Mario, would you like to play with me, the Dr. Mario? Not interested, go away. We don't want any. We don't want to buy any of your stupid Girl Scout cookies. I don't care, you monkey. You stupid mouse.
you moron. 5 likes and 5 viewers. You guys are great. I hope y'all are having a happy new year watching this with me. I almost died. I don't want to die.
I'm allergic to cheese whiz.
It's no Sonic the Hedgehog, but you definitely need the quick reflexes. Oh, I remember this. I hate this boss. This is like where I'm probably gonna get my first game over here, is all I'm gonna say.
See, told you. I'm gonna get my. I'm gonna die a lot, that's all I'm gonna say. I don't wanna die.
See, look at that. You land on his head and you.
And who's the one that takes damage? Freaking Mickey does. It's bullshit.
It's like Adam Sandler just about.
Like, how are you supposed to dodge that? Seriously.
Is there something I'm supposed to be doing here? Because I actually kind of forgot how you fight this guy. Somebody want to look it up for me and be awesome? I'll love you forever if you do. I got Hot Pockets in there.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Wow, I got 2 hits on him just there.
Yeah, I figured it out now. I figured it out. We're good. I freaked out for no... Don't I always freak out for no reason, though? Or I freak out too easily or something like that? I don't know what the right word I'm looking for. You guys know what I'm saying. What the fuck? I touched him! Alright, that should have done damage to him or something. I don't know.
Oh, now he's pink.
Pluto still needs your help.
Yeah, continue. Why the hell wouldn't I?
Oh, we gotta start the stage over again, don't we?
Oh, no, we're good. Let's go.
You got this, Yug. You totally got this, Yug.
I'm just relaxing, drinking a beer with a pizza. I'm glad you are, man. We celebrated Christmas dinner tonight, so... Because I wasn't home for Christmas. Because I took... I was talking about it in TUG's Discord, but, yeah, I went to Washington this past weekend for Christmas, not for pleasure, but for business. I had a real important load of,
Starbucks coffee cups that had to be delivered. See, look at that. Now I got my groove on. Get your groove on. Yeah, who the man? Who the man? Yeah. Look at Mickey's freaking the like, oh, did I actually do it? Oh.
Start at last check. Oh, yeah.
That's why I said this game's meant for kids, but I really didn't see five-year-old me finishing this game. Maybe, I think I was 12 when I finished it.
This was actually my ex-brother-in-law's sister, my ex-sister-in-law's, I guess that would make her my cousin. I don't fucking know how this whole thing works. This was their game. Well, not this exact game, but this was how I played it. Yay, where's my trophy at?
Here, the chain have a trophy.
Look at him with a shit-eating grin still. Okay, there he goes. Now he's worried. Gee, just sure is dark in there.
Maybe this isn't the Emperor's castle after all. Oh. Urf, urf, urf. Why, that's Pluto's barking. Oh. This must be Emperor Pete's castle. I'll save you, Pluto. Don't worry. Oh. Doing enough worrying for the both of us. Oh. Even my thoughts have. Oh.
Yeah, Pete's waiting for us. I have a Discord and just got a 2D model. All right, cool. Mickey's murdered all these people and keeps the grin on his face.
Mickey's a psychopath. Don't you watch him in South Park? That dude is the definition of a psycho, seriously. I mean, the dude gets drunk and has sex with a pangolin, which is supposedly what caused the coronavirus. It wasn't bat soup. It was Randy Marsh and Mickey Mouse having sex with a pangolin. What the heck? Oh. Yep, unlimited continues. The only thing that sucks about getting a game over is that you lose your high score, but this ain't Atari. This is Super Nintendo. Who cares about points? Actually, I better not say that because that kind of reminds me of Billy Mitchell. Oh, I need my record. Or that asshole Todd Rogers. Really? You're still gonna hit him? Oh, was I supposed to keep that there? Well, there's someone up there trying to kill me. I think that truck is trying to kill me. Super Star Wars. Hell yeah, Super Star Wars is great. I don't care about points either. Yeah, I don't know where that pathway leads to in all honesty, but it's not like we need it. If I remember correctly, we don't need it.
invincible. All right, shortcut. Ah. One up. And that's it, just puts me in a circle. Do I at least get coins? That's it, just puts me in a circle. Really? I forgot respawning enemies. Crackhead. Chickenhead. Oh, hell, I could have just gone. Never mind, just. Why don't you come with me, little girl, on a magic carpet ride? There I go. I broke the. Oops, I broke it. Oops, you broke it. If I come in here and. Can I go back out the same way? Nope, it's one way only. Ugh, and I thought this was exit only. There's an anal sex joke for y'all. You're a sick man. I know I am. Sick in the head and proud of it. Whoa. There we go. That'll work. In I go. I've seen the new Mortal Kombat movie. It's awesome. Yeah, I like it. I thought it was pretty good. Whoa. Don't know why you would... Actually, yeah, I kind of do, just in case you mess up and you gotta use another rug. Or you abandon ship and... I mean, this is a Capcom game. Capcom is known for being cheap sometimes with the deaths. I mean, DKS3A is the perfect example of that, playing Sweet Home when he put all his characters in the sandpit room. Rezzy, you might remember that. That was the room where I had to where I got you on a video call while you were streaming and told you what to do word for word so you can get out of there without dying. Well, unfortunately for poor D, he put all his characters in there and instant game over. Poor guy is all I'm gonna say. Whoa, where'd he come from? Oh, I remember this. Probably gonna die here. Called it. What was it? Can barely remember. It was when you were in the sand pit. You remember the sand pit? I remember getting you on a video call and right in the middle of that, because I was like, oh shit, she's gonna fucking die. Really? I gotta respawn the blocks and get my ass kicked in the process. Are they gonna respawn? Because if not, I'm probably gonna have to take a death. I don't wanna die. I die anyway. Bastards. Wait, I got an idea. I got an idea. Hang on. Really? This is the definition of cheap. Yeah, that's what I thought, asshole. Big, smelly, stinky, floppy, donkey dick. Wait. Why didn't I think of this? I made that way harder than it needed to be. 100p, think smart, not stupid. I can hear my old man screaming that in my ear right now. The prick. How big is Mickey? Really, dude? You asking the wrong guy on that. Appreciate that, Rezzy, seriously. I will gladly take that. Oh, hello. Rematch time. Oh, that's a new attack. And that's a new way of dying. Ow. Yeah, happy new year, TUG. Welcome to the 2022s. This year better be good, guys. We also gotta give a shout out to somebody that we lost recently. Somebody that we thought would never die, but eventually it finally happened. Miss Betty White lost her life recently. I mean, it was nothing. Apparently, it was nothing serious. It was just old age. It gets you. Oh, yeah, here we go. Uh-oh, I'm out of magic.
And I died. I died.
Happy New Year, Matthew.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the good news is everything gets restored back to full power.
Dude fell right on my head and I took a hit. Uh-oh. Aim right for his butthole chin. My hose is a bidet. Oh shit! Where'd that come from? See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya!
For little sis, one more hour to go.
Yeah. Oh boy, are you a sight for sore eyes? Ha! You're gonna be just fine. Let's get out of here and go home, haha! Oh, Pluto, cut it out! That tickles! Pluto, stop! Haha!
Oh, it was all a dream. Kind of a cop-out, but I'm all for it.
Get out, big sleepyhead! Let's all go play catch!
I can't do that voice, don't ask me to.
But where am... How did I... Gosh, I guess the whole thing must have been a dream.
Mickey, hurry up!
I don't know if that was Donald or not. I don't care.
On my way, Don...
I guess it was Donald. Yeah, I kind of spoiled the ending for you, Matthew. And Rezzy's supposed to play... She's airing the game in two days. Hey, she asked me if I wanted to do it. I'm like, yeah, I'm in. I mean, it's a fun game. It's a good game to start 2022 with. Yep, this whole, this was just a dream. I kind of ruined Rezzy's Let's Play then if I did this. Usually I wait until after she does it so that way I can show her how it's done. This time she actually helped me. And hey, don't forget in 10 years they're going to become they all join a magical kingdom and team up with Sora and Riku and Kairi. I think Castle of Illusion's after this, I believe. I wasn't going to play it anyway. No, I meant for Rezzy is what I meant, not for me. Anyway, let me switch the game out. Let's get fighting, y'all. Yeah, everybody played Mortal Kombat and Street Fighter. I played Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the fighting game. Thunder Megazord, power up! See if I can remember this. I ain't played this game in like 10 years, so... Alright, poll time, 30 seconds. Thunder Megazord or Mega Tigerzord? Your time starts now. TUG's the only one that responded. All right, Thunder Megazord, power up. We already saw this. Let's play, y'all. See if I can remember this.
To even up the score. No one can take
the hell. I'm turning this shit up. I love this music.
Saiyan.
Whoa. Got him! Thunder Megazord wins. Hell yeah! My oldest son is learning electric guitar. Hell yeah, man! Alright, I remember this. I remember this fight, the lip syncer. I don't remember it taking place in front of a shopping mall, though. I've always wondered, like, do they have a budget in Angel Grove's, in Angel Grove for, for when monsters attack and destroy buildings. Like, does anybody remember the Cyclopsis fight? Also known as Dora Talos, if you watch the Japanese version. Yeah, I'm kind of a... It don't matter to me. I mean, I'll watch either one, but, like... Look at it this way. Do you prefer Saved by the Bell Power Rangers, or do you prefer Tokusatsu Zuranger or Super Sentai? I mean, you can watch it for free on Tubi, and all, like, right now, like, today, or, no, yesterday, I forgot, today's midnight, it is the new year, the official Power Rangers channel uploaded all the, they've uploaded all, the first five seasons, all the episodes so far, alright, and that includes, you know, the legendary, the five-parter Green with Evil, and the, and Doomsday and the Green Candle and White Light and when they team up with the Masked Rider. Gotcha! Thunder Megazord Saber, power up! Finish him! Gotta love those explosions from the 90s. And look at this, okay? We get to, why couldn't they start us with the Ninja Megazord? Or the Shogun Zord? Because right now, it's about to, the difficulty's about to ramp up a little bit. Because if y'all are fans of the show like I am, if you remember, the Thunder Megazord and the Mega Tiger Zord were both defeated by Repulsa. Whoa! Holy shit! Where'd he go? Where'd he learn that move at? Got him. Hell yeah, man. I wanted to be Tommy so freaking bad. I still want to be Tommy. So what they did was, so after Rito destroyed the Thunder Megazord and the Mega Tiger Zord, they got the Ninja Zord, which was powerful enough to destroy Rito, or at least make him fall back. Which is interesting to say, because in Japan, where they aired the show at originally, I forgot what it was called. Gosei was was Thunder Megazord and Tiger Zord. Ninja Sentai Super Ranger or something like that. In that show, they actually got the Shogun Zords first, and then they got the Ninja Zord. So it's weird how here in America we got the Shogun Zord later, and we got Ninja Megazord first. It's Saban is a freaking genius, is all I'm gonna say. Oh, we about to have a sword fight. Look at Zordon in the background. It's like, yeah, my Zords must fight each other. The fate of the world depends on him. They're about to summon Goldar and Rito, and they're going to destroy the freaking city. However, I want my Zords to fight each other. These new and improved, more powerful Zords, they must be put to the test against older. I'm laughing too hard. I can't finish the joke. We need the older Zords to fight the newer Zords, and the newer Zords are getting their asses kicked. So I guess I'll rely on the older technology. It's messed up when you think about it. Oh, damn, I avoided a flamethrower saber. I did it again. Oh, God, I gotta watch out. He's already powered up. Nope, never mind. We're good. Yeah, he was. Hey, Indie Gamer Retro, Happy New Year, sir. Yeah, Tommy was only supposed to be temporary, even in Japan. The Green Ranger, after he lost his powers, that was it. Well, he didn't just lose his powers, he died. So, yeah. That's kind of brutal. He was not... He came back in spirit form in the last episode to help the Rangers get through Rita's or Bandora's palace. Because that is where... Because Dora Talos had destroyed the Power Ranger. He destroyed the Zords completely. Which is the Cyclopses. Left yourself open. You're gonna get. Oh shit! He got me. I actually seen all the original Rangers in person. So yeah, we all know what happened there. Unfortunately, if you don't know, well, here's the scoop. So about a decade and a half ago, the Yellow Ranger, Thuy Trang, or Thuy Guyan, or Julian, however you say her last name. I'm sorry, I really am. They were cruising down in California, and they must have they spinned out or flipped over something, and unfortunately, it led to one person becoming a quadriplegic, and it led to Thuy Trang's unfortunate death. So yeah, it sucks, and I think I'm gonna get my first game over. Got him! Woo! Y'all subscribe to Indie Gamer Retro too. He makes some good content. Some of the best I've seen. I mean, especially when he does Fuxandu Remastered, Castlevania Remastered, and the Mystic Quest homebrew that was made in RPG Maker, which unfortunately I still cannot get it to work on Windows 10. I've tried. I could have swore my skills of updating it would have worked, but I could not get the super thing to work.
He's messing me.
Oh yeah, it's Rezzy. Happy New Year, man. Damn it, really? Come on, just... No, don't die. Shit! Silverhorns beat my ass. I mean, I am playing on hard mode. It's who said it was going to be easy? Then again, I'm kind of sweating right now. We're supposed to be getting a cold front tonight, too. That's all right. I can still get him. Just give me a second. Yeah, wasn't it at Zapcom where you saw the Green Ranger at T? Keep forgetting. Oh, I've got skills. I got skills. They're multiplying. And I'm fighting Silverthorns. He's a pain in the butt. I ain't gonna lie. It's electrifying. Electrifying. Woo, that was close. Better shape up. Yeah, Walter Jones and and the guy who plays Billy Cranston, I forgot his name. David Yost, there we go, that was his name. Good guys, both of them. Real tragic what the hell happened with, Oh, damn, I just got chunked! Yeah, real tragic what happened with the Blue Ranger, though. Apparently, you know, he was a closet homosexual at the time. And, of course, at the time, being a homosexual was, like, extremely taboo. Which kind of sucks right now because of how, you know, if you're straight, that's taboo. Ah! That much, seriously? Anyway, that's another discussion for another time. But that's tragic what happened to him, seriously. I'm glad he didn't, like... He said something about contemplating suicide once, but I'm glad he didn't. Like, I'm real glad he fucking didn't. Apparently, he's got his own clothesline that he makes right here in the DFW area. I should probably go to that store sometime. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Got him! Woo! Hey, Stun Gun! Happy New Year! How was the new Matrix movie, by the way? Because I couldn't watch it. I watched like 30 minutes of it and I turned it off. I'm like, I can't get into this. This is ridiculous. Thunder Megazord versus Thunder Megazord. Hey, remember when we were doing Dungeons and Dragons and we fought the Cyclops' Warzord? This is what's based off of, man, these fights. Of course, we don't fight. Actually, we do see Serpentera, but we don't fight it. I think it's just a background thing, if I remember correctly. Oh, crap. Really? You're just gonna chunk me? Ah! Better than I expected. The intro is really confusing. It makes more sense about an hour in. Oh. So maybe I should give it another try, you know, try and endure it, but I tried, man. I really did. I felt like I should go back and watch Christmas Story instead. After Christmas. Whoa. Damn, really? Oh! Woo! Doesn't matter as long as I win. Does take some patience. I mean, not perfect by any means, but it could have been worse. By the way, how was that blizzard y'all got up there? Because I was... Dude, I got offloaded at Starbucks over in Kent, Washington, and I had to GTFO out of there because a massive blizzard was heading that way. Salquoam Pass, that closed down after I got out of there. How's the snow is all I gotta ask. Don't die, Hunter P. No. Shit! Damn! Snow halves your movement speed in D&D. I walked 3 blocks to work, so you can sort of imagine how that is. Did you put on those little grips that you put on the bottom of your shoes, or do you still have those steel-toed boots? Yeah, Lord Zed, I'm gonna kick your ass. They do sort of crap over Warner Brothers. Yeah, man, because, like, I got loaded. Like, I had to take a load immediately as soon as I got offloaded, because otherwise I would have been stuck in Kent. And that meant, well, I guess I could call up Stun Gun and see if he wants to hang out. But you might have work, and you're not... I'm sorry, dude. As much as I love... As much as we still haven't met each other... Like, I've met the entire Earthbound crew before I met you, dude. I've known you longer and everything. It's like, oh, man... You bastard! God damn, I feel like I'm playing Soul Calibur. Did I just get Shoryukened? Just regular shoes, but I wear a work shirt, medium jacket. Should probably wear what I wear, a duster jacket and a beanie. Everybody remembers the legendary beanie from Piercy C. Oh, nice, I canceled out the attack. Zoran's like, yeah, I should just stick with Thunder Megazord because he's the only one that's actually winning this fight. Woo! My heavy coat is really heavy, and combine that with two other layers, I'm nearly immune to- Good, that's great! You ain't gotta worry about frostbite.
Damn!
Four viewers and six likes. You guys are awesome. Hope you guys are having a happy new year spending it with me. I'm only gonna let's play the last game for like maybe 30 minutes tops. Maybe 20 minutes. Actually, you know what? I bought a shit ton of games recently. I should probably actually make sure that they work. You know... Damn, Goldar, where'd you learn to move like that? Damn, Goldar's easier than freaking Thunder Megazord!
The Eternal Steam Backlog, I have enough games to keep me occupied.
Same here, man. That's kind of one reason I didn't get you anything for Christmas, because for one... You flat out said. Really? You flat out said, dude, I've got a Steam backlog. I'm good. What was I saying about Thunder Megazord being a lot easier? Because I'm kind of getting my ass kicked now. You cheap bastard, come here. Well, that's it. Yeah, if I get a Sega Genesis, I gotta play Castle of Illusion. See, Goldar, wouldn't want to be ya. Yeah, and Goldar never did get beat by Megazord or Thunder Megazord, even though they kind of edited it cleverly. Hey, Stun Gun, you're about to see what Serpentera is. It's in the background. Yeah, because remember, Yami Bakura takes over Serpentera in the alternate reality. And then I come out of nowhere with freaking... And this little bastard can teleport, so we got a problem. You guys know they brought this guy back, right? They brought him back for the 25th anniversary saying, But unfortunately, his original actor passed away. So yeah, it sucks, man. He had colon cancer, I believe. Really? Damn!
Yeah, I forgot that this guy could freaking teleport. Really? You just gonna bitch slap me behind my back? This is hard. Dust off and nuke it from orbit is the only way to be sure. Pretty much. Lord Zedd, he actually scared the piss out of me as a kid, is all I'm gonna say. Hell, I was one of those kids that cried because he was just way too freaking scary. And look at him. He looks like he's inside out. His brain is exposed. This was meant for not exactly young babies or toddlers, but I mean, like, wow, that's... Dude, this is like fighting M. Bison just about, because he's so freaking cheap. Boom, headshot. Just need one good snipe. Boom, headshot. Yeah, right through his brain and he'll be good. See that shit? Why did I run into that? I got another game over, damn it. This is hard. Yeah, Lord Zedd wins. Screw you, hippie. At least you got unlimited continues. So let's keep going. I'm gonna do this Monday, but yeah, I'll be watching too. As long as I'm not driving or sleeping, yeah, I will be there. I promise, Rezzy. I just know I gotta head up to Montana this weekend, so. And according to Zach, it ain't looking too good up there. Yeah, you remember the first time playing Street Fighter and you get to M. Bison and he's like, he starts doing all this cheap shit. It's like, wow. Ack, ack. What'd you say? Why did I drive into that? This guy's an asshole, that's all I'm gonna say. Silent but deadly. I ain't gonna fart. I've already used the bathroom today, so I'm good. Maybe I should have started this Let's Play earlier when I was cutting it every 5 seconds till I finally evacuated. There you go, TMI, grossed everybody out. Way too long a reach with a spear thing. Yeah, his staff, the Zedd staff, made out of two. It's actually made out of two snakes. Pretty creepy, actually. Goddamn Freddy Krueger.
No. No, no.
Come on. Shit, fuck, shit, fuck, shit, fuck, shit. Yeah.
Somebody's gonna clip that. This is what happens when a grown-ass man gets angry playing Power Rangers.
Ooh, finally, I got a win on him. Now, can I do it again?
The grapple seems difficult.
Yeah, you gotta hit the button as fast as you can, and of course, the computer cheats. I ain't got a turbo controller. I'm using a wireless control. I'm using an 8-bit, though, wireless. Oh, Zed's pissed.
That's right. Game over. Whatever. Nobody said Lord Zed was gonna be easy. I mean, he's supposed to be, he is the main bad guy the first three seasons of the seasons 2 and 3, and was a bad guy in season 4, and then 5 and 6 they just made him a complete joke, which is bullshit. Glad they brought him back is all I'm gonna say, but unfortunately, since his original actor is dead, poor guy. It's like, okay, how the hell is this? Alright, now do that again. Do it again now. Imagine how hard it is for him, though. You just keep coming back every time you die.
I actually remember from the Zelda Valiant comics that aired in that were published in Nintendo Power years ago. Zelda gets concerned during one of the fights, saying that all it takes, Ganon's gonna keep coming back no matter what we do until he wins. He only has to win once, and that's it. Well, we're in the same pickle. Shit, damn. Lord Zed is one tough cookie. Thunder Megazord wins. But remember what came out around this time? The Mighty Morphin Power Rangers movie.
Hi there, folks. Ivanhoe's here. Are you bored with your work? Are you bored with your life? Well, come on down to Ooh City and let's get sticky!
Another night, another demise. Calvenda's snipe blowing cold as ice.
Yeah, you want to talk about cheap? You thought Zeb was cheap. Ooze is the worst. As long as I don't gotta fight
Children of Bodom lyrics, of course. Hell yeah.
By the way, did you find out, by the way, I forgot if I told you or not, or if you found it on your own, Alexi Laho passed away earlier this year, man. Yeah, he just didn't wake up. His life of sex, booze, and rock and roll finally caught up with him, man. Yeah, I love Children of Bodom, but man, when Alexi passed, I was bummed. And he just started a solo project, too. Major bummer, dude. Seriously. I mean, the dude wanted to kill himself for so long. I mean, that was what the song, Are You Dead Yet is about. It was about his attempted suicide. I mean, the dude flat out said during a live show, he said, this song is the result of a shit ton of fucking alcohol, 3 broken bones, a fucking black guy, and a bunch of stitches. Jesus Christ! Yeah, this guy, I forgot how fucking cheap Ooze was. At least Zed's, yeah. give it time. But the thing that sucked the most was Alexi was supposed to start a solo career because, you know, Bodom disbanded. So yeah, major bummer, seriously. Music comes only from suffering. Hell, man, that's... Some music, they just gotta feel the pain. It's like George Carlin said, though. It's like, what do white people have to be, need to play the blues for? The espresso machine is jammed? Hootie and the Blowfish broke up? Yeah, this bastard wants to get cheap, I'll get cheap as well. See, that worked. Yeah, but that just sucks, man. That really freaking sucks that he died the way he did. It's like, okay, now it's one of those things where it's like, I wish I was dead, but then it's like he cleaned up or something like that, and it's like, nah, now I want to live. But unfortunately, the sex, drugs, and rock and roll life just... finally caught up to him. I mean, it sucks, but what can you do? Yeah, you want to play cheap? I'll play cheap, asshole. Got him!
And I didn't have to use a meteorite to kill him.
Sometimes, though, you can get surprised. Everyone can suffer tragedy. Rush's song, After Image, was born from, if I recall, Neil suffering to too many personal
Yeah. More phenomenal! Yeah, one of the, like, isn't that, like, their song, Red Alert or something like that, about the Holocaust, because Geddy Lee's parents or grandparents survived that. Yeah, man, that's rough, man. That's really is. I need to find another game I can let's play real quick. Something like, here's the thing though, I got nothing else that I can get done in 10 minutes because I want to go to bed in the next 10 minutes actually. Actually, there is one thing I want to show off. Hang on. I actually do think there's a game I can finish. Yeah, Red Sector A, from what I heard, was about that. Yeah, man. I do have one game. Let's pop it in. By the way, if you want to play as Ivan Ooze in two-player mode, fighting mode at player select, X, Y plus start, you can play as Ivan Ooze. All right, one final game, and then we're going to call it a night, guys. This is a reproductive cart, by the way. Invictus. Toshiba Emmy. See if you can guess what it is. Oh, great. They just... Super Back to the Future 2. Yeah, I got a reproductive card of this and like three other games. Oh, Jennifer, you a sight for sore eyes. Whoa. Marty, you gotta come back with me. Where? Back to the future. Wait a minute, Doc, what happens to us in the future? Do we become assholes or something? Happy fart, your hunter. Happy fart, your hunter. Yeah, ack, ack. I think I can get done. This is my first time actually playing this, y'all, so I don't know. It may take 30... It's supposed to be a short game, so... Password open. Really? Just open?
By the way, who's the girl on the wall behind you?
That is Rem from ReZero. If you got Crunchyroll or HBO Max, check out ReZero. It's a really, really good anime. Let me get used to these controls. It's like Sonic the Hedgehog. You gotta go fast. Whee! Yeah, because I was actually watching this earlier. What a way to ring in the new year. And Marty's a murderer. He's killing cops. Black lives matter. Oh wait. No way. Can't be making fun of that. I'll get canceled. Ah! They shot Marty. Oh my God! Poor Marty. They killed Marty. The future's over. Oh no.
Was hard to make out the details from your cam. Oh man, I'm sorry.
But yeah, that is Rem from ReZero. And that's, of course, I'm a simp for her. Who cares? But so what? But yeah, I'm only going to play this for like 5-10 more minutes. I'm just making sure this game works. So far, it looks like it does. Plus, I don't want to... Like, did you ever watch the Back to the Future show movies, Stun Gun? I'm just wondering. I hope you... I know I sent those movies to you, like, years ago. I don't know if you still got them or not. Of course, now everything's on streaming service, so it's like, yeah, just get it up, watch it on Peacock or Netflix. I think Peacock's got it right now. Ow. Yeah, because if you haven't watched it, I don't want to spoil it. Oh, they killed Marty again! He's just, Never had a chance. Well, this weekend when you got... Actually, it is the weekend. Don't you have the weekend off? Sit down with your dad and give it a watch. Be like, Dad, I've never seen the Back to the Future games, and Peyton wants me to watch them after all these years. Your dad's probably going to look at you like you're crazy. Like, what? Yeah, because we all remember AVGN talking about this game. He's like, oh my god, it's a good Back to the Future game? Why did we get these pieces of shit? Yeah, because y'all know how these streams go. They always have to end with me getting my ass kicked or getting pwned or something like that. I do like how this game looks. You know, chibi-style art. Very popular in Japan. Damn! Of course, I don't know why Marty is getting shot at. Look at that! Looking at that just makes me want to throw up. I don't know why. Did you see his LJ? Yeah, man, that was great. We're gonna remake Back to the Future at last. I'm the angry, angry video game nerd. Tell me that's not Sonic. Somebody tell me that that's not Sonic. I dare you. Now, how are you supposed to get up there? Hello? McFly? McFly? Anybody home? What do you think? Griff just called me Grandpa for his help? He's Griff? Gramps? What the hell am I paying you for? Hey, kid. Say hello to your grandma for me. What's with all the pits? At least they're not death traps. Well, you dared me so. That's not Sonic. Shot by a cannon. Whee! A good Back to the Future game? I mean, it looks like it could be a fun game. I'm having fun with it. At least I got the Back to the Future game and it sounds all right. Password boss, okay. We're already at the boss? Okay. Hey, I was just quoting this scene too. Man, I'm already dead. That's funny how he dies. He just like, it's like he got hit in the nuts. Down there we go. I think I'm gonna die here. I get a game over.
Since when did you become the physical type?
The answer is no, Griff.
No.
Yeah, what are you, deaf and stupid? I said no.
What's wrong, McFly? Chicken?
What'd you call me, Griff?
Chicken! McFly!
Yeah, I'm gonna get a game over. Or had a kidney stone, which are not fun, by the way. No from experience. Yeah, my roommate got a real bad kidney stone. He said he's still paying that bill.
Oh, shit. That happened.
Oh, no. Marty died and went to heaven.
Man, these Japanese games are weird, wouldn't you say? Yeah, I don't want to spoil too much of the game because it does kind of go over all the major points of Back to the Future 2. And if Stun Gun's never seen... I need my entire chat room right now. Tell Stun Gun, today actually, I'm sure you got the day off, you are to watch Back to the Future 1 through 3. You can get... There are so many ways to watch. If you got Peacock, you can watch on there. If it's on Netflix... I think it's on Netflix still. I don't know. You can... like. Download it if you got them, man. I'm sure you still got them on your server somewhere. Well, you dared me, so that's shot by cannon. Yeah, but like I said, my roommate, he was dealing with that real bad. It sucks for him, man. But anyway, guys, I'm going to go ahead and stop streaming, guys. I mean, I appreciate everybody that came out for a happy new year. We've got a working Super Nintendo. We've got big plans coming up this year. I know we've got Pokemon games coming up with Pokemon Shield, which I know TUG wants me to play. And we've got, I may be able to fit in Pearl. I don't know. We'll find out. And also, Mr. Travon Clark gave me a good idea. People have asked for it. Let's play some sandbox games, man. I love to play San Andreas, Vice City, Scarface, The World Is Yours, which I think is the best of the bunch. I'm not much of a movie watcher these days. Yeah, I know, man. It took me forever to get you to watch Nightmare on Elm Street. Are you going to remake your legendary Metagross? Hell yeah, man. I would love to do that, man. See, Stun Gun knows, TUG. He knows my love for Metagross. So, yeah. That's on the kicker. I know when we meet up in Arizona for Game On Expo, we are going to do Earthbound Beginnings. And don't forget, y'all, if the next big project that I'm doing, aside from Earthbound Beginnings, voice acting, and whatever games we're taking care of that time, we are going to be doing voice acting for Final Fantasy IV. So get in your submissions. If you want to roll Rezzy, I could really use you as a Rydia or a Palom. I need to talk to Mystical Dorcas, see if she's willing to play Child Rydia or Polum. Or Palom. I forgot her name. I'm sorry. I haven't played that game in 10 years. But I know we'll be doing the Pixel Remaster. I'll work on a script, and we'll go from there, guys. So, Happy New Year. We started off with a bang. I love playing these games. Even when I fail miserably like I did just now, give me time. Give me practice. I would love to, seriously. So, y'all take care. Be safe. Let's make 2022 a good year. Take care of yourself and each other. Hit the like button if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't. I'm sure everybody here has subscribed. At least it's talking to me. And we will see y'all soon. Also, we're going to be working on Ari Bellia's channel. My wife, we're going to work on her channel. We've got those Donkey Kong games, and I would love to let's play them with her. So, until then... Hunter P. Brown, take care, be safe, everybody. Happy New Year. Good night. Keep it PIMP.